When you dream of animals, you don't always dream of domestic or friendly animals, like dogs, cats, or rabbits. It is very common for you to have dreams with animals of little taste, such as ticks or spiders. Although often their interpretation is not negative, can make your dream a total nightmare. The same thing happens when you dream of scorpions. At first sight, you may think that dreaming of scorpions has a negative meaning. Surely, when you wake up from this dream, you will have a discomfort. However, it is completely justified as this animal appears in dreams because of certain concerns or fears. According to the opinion of the experts in oenology and psychoanalysis, dreaming of scorpions is linked to a specific and recent event that you have lived. Such an event causes you concern, preventing you from resting and relaxing in a normal way, either because of an argument with someone close to you, or because right now you are going through an economic problem. That is why dreaming of scorpions is a clear signal of permanent alert of your mind to the situation of your environment. You may also be suspecting that someone around you plans to betray you, be it your partner, a relative, or your friend. You're about to experience a bad experience, and your subconscious is warning you about it.